When Sam comes knocking on your door, it's wonderful to have a fully stocked refrigerator. But there are some things that definitely don't belong there.
You may think you're extending the shelf life of a tomato by putting it in the fridge, but you're doing the exact opposite. Tomatoes react poorly to cold temperatures. The insides get mushy and mealy. Same goes for onions, even if you wrap them up. And a cut onion has a nasty habit of sharing its aroma with the foods around it.
Got fresh herbs? These guys are like sponges. They tend to absorb the smells around them. But in the process, they lose some of their distinct flavor. So if you have to put them in the fridge, put them in an airtight container.